Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch and I Weather Center, watching the summer sizzle go off to the east and move out of New Hampshire. And that means much lower temperatures, more pleasant conditions coming in over the next couple of days. Now, many like the summer heat. Others like it a little bit cooler. And the cooler air wins out over the next 24 hours. You'll look at readings overnight tonight, dipping back into the 40s north, 50s for many, a couple of low 60s in southeastern New Hampshire by about 5 or 6 a.m. And a nice jump back into the 70s, but no more mid-upper 80s and low to mid-90s across New Hampshire as we end up around 70 north, mid-70s for many, upper 70s in the Merrimack Valley. And then that sea breeze will keep it a little bit cooler at the coast. Fair skies and chilly tomorrow night in northern New Hampshire. Some spots along the Canadian border into the upper 30s to around 40, 40s and 50s for many. And then right back into the 70s statewide during the day on Thursday. The exception to that, with a developing sea breeze, will be right along the coast, upper 60s there. With a few more clouds coming in on Friday, could be a shower or a thunderstorm. Temperatures on average into the lower to mid 70s.